Huggies, boy, and be back here pronto. Stop that crying. You'll get no pity from me.
You think your tears will stop Charlie from taking his bandaid and sticking in your little tiny heart? What the hell was that, you little freckle-faced cartoon? Did I give you permission to sneeze, Opie?
No, sir.
Then you hold it in, you big-eared turd. Otherwise, I'll kick your ass back to Mayberry.
Oh, I see we have a sickly boy on our hands. Well, we're gonna have to boost your immune system, son. Drop down. Give me 25 push-up now. Count them out.
One, sir.
Bleep, 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 bleep. What are you laughing at, pig boy? You find a piece of candy in your pocket?
No, sir.
What's your name, Tubby?
Heathcote, sir.
Heathcote. You know, you remind me of the Doughboy. If I poke your stomach, we'll make it go, ooh. You know what? I'm going to help you make room for lunch, bacon boy. Drop down. Get me dirty. Sit up right now. Let's go. Count them out. Let me see that belly roll. One, Tubby.
One, sir.
Come on, pork chop. Two, Tubby.
Sir.
You's a pure genius. Three, sir. Who you, Red Fox? No, better yet, you Rich Pryage.
What's your name, girlfriend?
Dwight Williams, but boys call me Dick, so you call me Dick.
D.
Yeah, brother?
Yeah, like the way I handle these white boys, D.
Oh, yeah.
It feels good to see a black man run thing, huh?
Malcolm X.
But let me tell you something, D.
Yeah, brother?
Why don't you come close? I am not your damn brother! Now drop down, give me 20 squad thrusts now!
One, sir.
What are you looking at, ass eyes?
Nothing, sir!
You plotting on me, boy?
No, sir!
Well, let me tell you something, ass eyes. Let me tell you all something. War has made me very paranoid. And when a man gets the eyeball at me and make my Agent Orange act up, and I get the urge to kill, do you understand me?
Sir, yes, sir!
Do you all understand me?
Sir, yes, sir!
I can't hear you!
Sir, yes, sir!
And what is your damaged muscle head? You stupid, you ignorant, or you just plain old deaf?
Yes, sir. Actually, he is deaf.
Oh. Thank you. Now drop down, give me 25 more for speaking out of line.
One, sir.
I'm sorry, Mr. Sir. Handicapped man. I didn't mean to offend you. Do you speak sign language? Can you read lips? Let me break it down. If you don't answer me when I speak to you, I'm gonna put my foot in your ass. Is that clear, dummy?
Three or three.
Hold on, guys. Wait. Hey, guys. Don't stop now, B. Come on. Wait. Hold on. Come in.
Hello, gorgeous. Welcome to my party. You know, you're out of uniform there, Mr. Fondarelli.
Yeah, well, I like this look better, General. Admiral, whatever.
It's Major, boy.
Ooh, looks like we got another Major on our hands here, guys.
Major!
What's your name, girly mouth?
Cadet Alex Stone, sir.
Yes, sir. Hey, ho, sir.
Well, I'm glad to see you got a sense of humor. So do I. From now on, my little group of scrotum sacks, you will strive to be like me. You will walk like me, talk like me, and until you win those games, you will be bald like me.
Way to go this time, Alex.